Hey, what up, y'all? What up, y'all? This your boy, LC the One. LC the One to be exact, that is. A.K.A. Illmatic 124. And not the motherfucking game numbers, man. But my actual jersey number I wore when I was in high school. And my warm-up jersey's on the back of my motherfucking chair. Hey, this your roving reporter, LC One, baby. I'm on the train, man. As y'all can see, I'm on the caboose, man. Headed to it. You dig on talking about everything in the game without the wild frame. But, hey, this another reaction to the headline news updates on what's going on with the free agency. As y'all know, man, this is D-Day. Today is the day. Hold on, let me take my time. Today is the day, man, where big things gonna be popping and little things gonna be stopping. You dig what I'm saying? Everything in the game. But as you can see from the title of the vid, man, it's the reaction to Jalen Rose and Jacoby Jacobs, I think his name is, from ESPN, man. Now, they saying that J.R. Smith and Carmelo Anthony, this is speculated that they may end up in L.A. Now, I was saying that all along, you know, they should get Carmelo Anthony, you know, because I know that's a likelihood anyway, because LeBron James said he wanted to play with him, you know, before, you know, he retired. They retired, so... I know that's a strong possibility, you know, because he's already in L.A., got a crib out there, his wife out there, you know, everything entertainment-wise is out there in L.A., so, yeah. And then his son is playing pretty good right now, you know, in the the Pee Wee Leagues and stuff like that. So, yeah, that may be a strong possibility. And then they're saying they're going to add J.R. Smith, so what that's saying is they're about to add depth. And they can get J.R. Smith for a little bit of change. You dig on the same name? And then LeBron, you know, like I said, man, you know, it's all about the team chemistry. You know, he played with that cat. He played with J.R. Smith for about 3-4 years. So they got good team chemistry. And then J.R. Smith and Melo, they played on, I think, 2 or 3 different teams, right? They played in Denver. The Knicks, yeah, that was it, 2 teams. So they got a lot of team chemistry. So, yeah, it's going to work well, man. I think that's going to happen. It's a strong possibility it's going to happen. And I think today, if Kawhi Leonard don't try to pursue L.A., then they're going to get Kyrie Irving. So they're going to have their point guard. They're going to have the shooter, the streaky shooter, off the bench. And then they're going to have Carmelo Anthony as a 2-guard. And, man, this is going to work out, man. You're going to see L.A., the Lake Show is back, baby, and full of faith. You dig what I'm saying, man? This is going to be real and true in the game, baby. For real. So, yeah, man, this is just my little quick thoughts on this, man. It's your Rogue Reporter, LC1, man. I'm on the caboose, man, headed down there. Man, I'm going to give y'all some more rundown on it later on, man. We're going to do a vlog when I get to the crib, man. We're going to do an actual vlog on what happened, you know, who went where, what we're doing, and all that stuff. And then we're going to break everything down on the LC1 TV show. And y'all dig that with a baseball bat to back from that child to the Chicago White Sox and Chicago Cubs. I'm riding past 35th right now. Comiskey, I figure y'all shot at Comiskey Park right there. Y'all see that right there? Yeah, y'all seen Wrigley. So that go Comiskey right there. But yeah, man, y'all stay tuned like on that show. Y'all keep it tuned like Nicky Plume. Make sure y'all like the video, share the videos, comment on the video, make support the raw man, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn that notification bell button on to get more Super Bowl content from Pimp Play Games. That's all about my baby. And like I always say, just a real guy, we're going to 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, church. And,